Auto balloons can now show quantities outside the balloon, an option that was previously only supported for manual balloons. When we check on quantity, we can set the placement as well as how it's to be denoted. Magnetic lines make it easy to adjust the balloons. If the quantity is 1 and you don't want to show that, it can be turned off.